Yeah. So, I'm just going to start all the way over. Don't know what's going on. I don't know why it does this, but it does.
Terribly vexing.
New game. Deadly Obsession difficulty commencing on Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Started this game for the third time already. It's not showing the whole screen. That's not right. There we go. I wonder what that's about. Was fortuitous because I did not have the whole screen showing for some reason. Mike. Do it to it. Oh, it's bad. That's bad. That's bad. You don't walk away from that. Do you bum bum bum? Y'all. Maybe. Just climb up, woman. Go on, then. Small hole. Yeah, I like that Indiana Jones-ish outfit better than the other one. Yep.
Jonah, I'm out. Be careful, the way into the site is full of traps.
Kennedy's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks. Still no solid leads on who's leaving the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town. They're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead. Name's Dominguez. You should look into it.
No way that works.
This place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity is after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
Glad we followed your father's notes.
Mm-hmm.
I saw where the passage collapsed from you back there. Want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription is some sort of riddle. Pink fish.
Pink fish.
Silver crowned mountain. There's a date here. But something's off. Looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older. But who would have tampered with it? drag me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
You'd still be in there? Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Jonah.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there at night.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pinkfish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
Yeah, I'm not very hungry.
Day of the Deed. It's one creepy festival.
Journal more than once. He's an expert on pre-colonial ruins.
Everyone says he's a great guy. Big help to the town. So how's your leg?
Journal, look. The riddle. Its directions. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish.
I found something for that. It's pink dolphins, found only in the Amazon.
It goes on. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the silver-crowned mountain. Look at this. It's the constellation Hydra, the serpent. This star is the heart. It's set in the southwest.
So southwest from the Amazon River. Brazil.
Peru.
Peru?
This date from the ruins, see? If you look closely, it is damaged. This number looks like a Maya 13, but what if it's really an 8? With precession, it...
What?
Precession. The Earth tilts, so over time, these stars appear in a different place on the horizon. Important if you're navigating by the night sky.
Okay.
In the Maya calendar, that's a 2,000-year difference. Back then, the heart of the serpent set directly to the west.
So, that's why it's in Peru, not Brazil. Trinity has been looking in the wrong place.
Exactly. We need to look for the Silver Crown Mountain in Peru. There's more. Something about a key. What is Trinity looking for in the hidden city?
Doctor, we found it.
Yes. Show me.
You heard that too, right?
Let's see where he goes.
Wait, hold on. Trinity's watching this place. Let's try to blend in. Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
Yep.
I just know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
Over there.
Can't be far. It must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Creepiness. First time I noticed.
Any sign of him?
No. Let's keep looking.
The creepiness. Hey.
For
my Pasha.
Maybe I could light one for my mother. I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards. The devils.
No, this is fine.
I'm going over here, Jonah. Hey. Hello. Am I not allowed back here?
Sure, I'm not following.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys. Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of a crazy guest, like chicks and skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
You know Maria Glenn. You know her? She's my cousin. My abuela, she was from here. Don't look like it. I wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blankets? All right. You know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keeping us safe.
Totally inconspicuous with my rope and satchels and whatever.
Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Get out of my way. Bystanders. Bargain.
Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Laura.
Yeah, I heard you.
You think spatial over here? Huh? I'll get in there. Step into this guy's office.
Hey, get out of my office.
Sorry.
Close the door when you leave.
Right.
Don't worry. Go. Hey.
The readings at the site are unlike anything we've ever seen.
That's the key to our next phase.
If this is it.
Well, if I have to go through all this again, if I die.
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
Trinity, what did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh, God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
There is no survival instincts. So that's like good luck.
This figure, Ishel, the goddess of the full moon.
Ishel.
Oh, and this is Shakshel, the new moon. It's an inscription. Shakshel, the key lies beyond her gaze. Key. This is it. The entrance must be down there.
Nice.
Shakshel are two faces of the same goddess. Ishel is the young woman and represents life and healing. She's associated with the full moon. Shakshel is the old woman and represents death. She's associated with the new moon. Together as the twins, symbols of duality in the cycle of life and death.
Mm-hmm. Right, right.
Okay, this should work.
Yeah. Already hitting jump, son. Wall scrap.
All units, get ready. Dr. Dominguez is on his way down.
Nice.
Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
Really use a campfire.
Carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read. This mural depicts some kind of voyage or pilgrimage undertaken by the Maya. Seems they carried an item of great import and traveled south to the source of the pink fish.
The pink fish.
The Amazon River, just like Jonah said.
The pink fish! More of those? No. All righty then. Some mean creatures.
What is this place?
Cells.
I need to change the brightness on this. Let's see. That's better.
Hmm. The pre-Columbian ceramic jar seems to be depicting two gods in conversation. I can't quite make out the glyphs between them. Oh, smells vaguely fungi.
Oh yeah, I know what I need to do. I gotta swim down there. Get on up here.
Dominguez is looking for.
That sounds creepy. What did I miss back here? Oh, I missed the death whistle. Reinforced knife. Good. Yeah. I see a trap.
Tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top. Platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
To find a way to get to the other side.
One more of those. Really need a bonfire. Bloody buddy. Aww. The bells. Oh, come on. Oh, that's such garbage. That happened so fast. Where am I going to start at? Am I going to start back in the town? This has not been a bonfire ever in this whole stage. Love Pete. Oh my goodness. Gotta get out of there.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
This is Commander Rourke. All teams, get ready for Operation Blackout.
Contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater. The carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read.
I missed the thing. What was it?
Pre-Columbian ceramic jar seems to be depicting two gods in conversation.
Better go, woman, better go. Things are happening.
have to find the temple Dominguez is looking for.
This one somewhere. I hope not. Ah. Yeah.
Jonah.
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, "The Silver Box of Ishal." That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukulkan. Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami. A storm. An earthquake. Volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kukulkan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation. But the stars seem out of alignment.
The Yanti Dagger. Some bad.
Shit. Jonah, get to higher ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
They're on their way. Oh. Dr. Dominguez and more men. Apparently we know who we're looking for. Great. The siege begins. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
Come on, now I need a save point.
This isn't time for games, shithead.
this backwards.
Moving to next grid.
Taking a look. Signal's weak and garbled.
We'll be back soon.
Base camp?
Probably.
Come in, base camp. We'll come
in. Long here.
Kill anything that moves! Copy that, team leader. Fucking bastards.
Well, I'm dead. Yep. I'll start all the way back. All the way back. Which is insane. Back to the wow, yeah, no progress, and hour and 18 minutes later.